All right, here we are at a house and we're taking apart these Italian flower petal fixtures. And Zach is very carefully, see the concentration on his face. He put the pieces of the puzzle back together. And you don't lose these little beads. Because if you lose the bead, then you have to hunt for 10 minutes to find it. Then I pass it up to him. Oh. You find the bead. That part that I was just telling you about. Let's see.